Papineni Palli in the dense Nallamalai forest of Prakasam district. Try to understand what are the points here. Naidu Cheruvu Thanda. It is a small village near Papineni Palli district, where Nallamala forest, which district? Prakasam district. So this is Naidu Cheruvu Thanda, Papineni Palli, Nallamalai forest, Prakasam district. What we are going to see, this village is surrounded by the highest hill ranges of Andhra Pradesh, and there are thick forests as well with several wild animals. People living in this village belongs to Chenchus. What we will say them, the other name for them is Chenchus or Adivasis. Tribes, these people are found in other villages and districts of the state as well. A Chenchu walks through forest for nearly 30 kilometers. Daily, how many kilometers they will walk? 30 kilometers every day, and through their knowledge of the forest, it's a flora. So they know each and every part of the forest. Okay, flora, fauna and birds within radius of around 15 kilometers. They collect various food products, like what are the products they will get in the forest? Those are the soap nuts. Next one, honey. Tamarind. Bamboo. Etc. So these are the many things they are getting. In that few examples are soap nuts, tamarind, honey and bamboo are the things, etc. And sell them in the Santa. We also will have a weekly market that is only called as the Santa, and purchase materials like clothes, etc. They will sell these things and they will purchase clothes. They also collect medicinal plants from the forest, for which they are well known throughout the state. So everything in the forest will be known by these Chenchus. Destruction of forest. If we are going to deforestate the forest, you can see that deforestation. Here one newspaper cutting was given. Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh, Andhra Sarihadullo, Yenugula Bivasham. Why it is happening like this? When we are cutting the forest, when there is no habitat for the animals there, automatically the animals will enter into our places. Got the point? Then usually people destroy the forest for their own economic purpose. For what purpose? For earning, by selling trees, and thus excessive cutting down of trees or deforestation takes place. Deforestation also takes place when forests are cleared to construct buildings. For the sake of timber, for constructing the buildings, we are cutting the forest. Roads, industries, etc. Nowadays, thermal nuclear power plants, mining industries led by multinational companies are a major threat to forest throughout the global globe. What is that? The multinational companies and the industries are cutting for the sake of many things in the forest, they are spoiling the forest. Often a large part of the forest are lost due to forest fires. Here some questions are given for us. He is asking to answer them. Okay. So here few questions are given. In that, the first one is, does deforestation affect animal living. In the forest, how? For this, the answer is so see here, for the first question, does deforestation affect animals living in the forest? How means? Deforestation deprives the animals of their natural habits. They roam around searching in food and get killed by people in the villages nearby. Why? Because the people will be feared by seeing those animals and they will harm them. When they harm them, will the animals sit quiet? No, they also will harm these people. So what will happen? There are many incidents of men, women and children killed by tigers, and they got killed in the end. Okay. And there are many incidents of elephants destroying banana plantation. This is of the first question. Second question is, why do animals enter villages nearby? Second question is, why do animals enter villages near forests? For this, the answer is thank you. you can see here the second question is why do animals enter villages near forest? Why do they will enter? Excessive deforestation. For what purpose they are cutting the forest? For the sake of agriculture. So excessive deforestation for agriculture and industries render the animals homeless. They wander outside and enter into houses. They come across. So whatever the houses are very near to our house also, if monkeys are moving out, if our door is open, what they will do? They will enter into our house and we will be feared by seeing that monkey, and that particular monkey also will be feared by seeing us, and what will happen? They will harm us. These are the things. And for what purpose they are doing this deforestation? For the sake of agriculture and industry. What is the next question? What will happen if forests are completely destroyed? What is the next question? What? Third question is, what will happen if forests are completely destroyed? Answer for this one, a very important question. Okay, first one is see here that what will happen if forests are completely destroyed? All animals will either die of starving, means without food, or killed by men of self-safety. Second one will be, there will be more floods, okay, and oxygen carbon dioxide cycle will be disturbed. First one is for the safety, they will kill the animal. Second one, we may get more floods. Third one is oxygen carbon dioxide cycle will be disturbed. Did you understand? And next one more question was there. Can we have only agricultural lands and orchards instead of forest? He asked. Why? Okay. For that, what we will tell? No. Agricultural land is different. Orchard is different. Forest is different. Okay. Forest is the ecological balance of our earth. We cannot destroy that one. Okay. Orchards and agriculture fields are for our purpose. Only for our needs. This overall it is helping for us. So forests are not just a cluster of trees, they are responsible for the ecological balance in nature. Did you understand? So we can't do that. The remaining I'll continue tomorrow. Thank you.